Order! Order! There is no deal. There is no agreement. There is no decision. So we cannot vote. To be or not to be, that was the question. Now, to be or not to be, that's the question. No deal, no agreement, no vote. The people on the left side, they have nil. The people on the right side, they have nil. So, nobody got it! Nobody got it! Prime Minister, what's your answer to this? Oh. Mark, say goodbye. Two things each morning. Hi, little boy, with your bicycle on the walls, with a flower, plum plum. Hi, chair, next to the table. Hi, bread on the table. Hi. Ah. The fish, with a clack, the clack and a pipe. Followed fish and the fish. Hello. Dog fish! Ah, you got this. What's that, the right answer, Mr. Chairman? Was that the right answer? So. They make really chaos in the UK. The intimate cooperation between Sylvie, I don't know where she is because I don't see anything, the intimate cooperation, Sylvie and Nick and I have decided to give them a very good image. Because the nice climate, no fine dust, the nice people, it's a climate that is very social, the prices are cheap, the nice landscape. I'm on retirement since the 1st of April. But Sylvie has to work still 14 years. We have a collaboration with Jack and Yeti. It's a fair trade shop in the Magdalenestraat. The fact you know, you don't find any Belgian beers and recipes. And we have a lot of contacts there. We have decided to immigrate to Tenerife at the end of this year. We will start with a fair trade shop in combination with a Belgian cafe where you can find Belgian beers also and from time to time a Belgian recipe. Where we want to go to live, we want to have extra room to people who want to come can stay there for some days for free, with for free and with free food. Yeah? There are only some. We ask four things. We want to have a chat who goes very deep. We want to make a visit in the cities with a visit to our shop and our cafe. We want not material, something not material from you, but that it's, it means something. And then we want that you made some propaganda for our shop, for people who go to the Tenerife, and otherwise for Wakaniti here in the major areas. I think about 20, like, I think about April, everything will be ready. So, set on this evening, you are welcome, and I thank you.